You think you'll ever get out of here?
Me? Yeah, someday. When I got a long white beard and the one-third of America that think masks don't work dies off, I'll get out.
Tell you where I'd go. Los Angeles.
Los Angeles?
It's in Southern California.
Yeah, thanks. I know where Los Angeles is.
It's right next to Hollywood. You know what the industry says about Hollywood?
No.
They say it has no memory. They don't care who you are, where you're from, what you did before. If you can make someone a buck, they'll hire you. That's where I want to spend the rest of my life. A place that has no memory of all the mistakes I've made. Open up a little pizza place. Find some rundown cafe and fix it up new. Audition for every single thing I can.
Los Angeles.
You know, a place like that, I could use a man who knows how to cook things.
I don't think I can cook for anything but takeout after this. This is all I've been doing for 5 months. I'm a takeout man now. It's like Domino's.
Now you underestimate yourself.
No, I don't think so. I mean, around here, yeah, I'm the guy that can make you great pizza. But in Los Angeles, all you need is Google or Yelp. I wouldn't even know where to begin. Shit. L.A. Something that big probably scared me to death.
Not me. Plus, most restaurants are gonna go out of business in the next few months. They haven't already. I didn't shoot my wife, and I didn't shoot her lover.
Wait, what?
Whatever mistakes I've made. Like signing a 5-year lease with a personal guarantee to open a restaurant, spending my life savings to get it started. I've paid for them. And then some. That career, working actor, I don't think that's too much to ask.
I don't think you should be doing this to yourself. These are just shitty pipe dreams. Los Angeles is all the way down there, and you're in here, and that's the way it is.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. That's the way it is. It's down there, and I'm in here. I guess it comes down to a simple choice, really. Get busy making more silliness like this to hopefully get better at it, or give up.
Get busy making more silliness like this to hopefully get better at it, or give up. That's goddamn right.